Welcome again, I'm Samuel, and today we want to talk about the Adobe Premiere Pro export option in Silverstack. The export enables you to easily transfer video clips and clip metadata to Adobe Premiere Pro via an XML file. The Adobe Premiere Pro export option is available across all Silverstack products, including Silverstack, Silverstack XT, and Silverstack Lab. Let's start with our preconfigured library, where we have already transcoded a bin to a compatible editing format for Premiere Pro, such as, for example, ProRes 422 LT. To start the export, select the transcoded bin and click the Export button in the toolbar. Choose Adobe Premiere Pro. In the export wizard, first configure the clips that should be exported. In the upper left corner, you can choose the volume your clips should link to. This is necessary when having multiple backups, but explicitly wanting the XML to link to the clips on a travel drive that goes out to the editor. After continuing to the next step, you will be able to configure your export options. The upper section relates to the metadata content, while the lower section lets you set the real name that will go into the XML. We can now save the XML file and make the transition to Premiere Pro. In Premiere Pro, go to the Assembly configuration and in the main menu choose File, Open Project. Choose the previously saved XML and open it. Like this, you already created a bin containing the clips with all the metadata available, ready to start editing. Additionally to the manual process, Silverstack Lab exclusively offers an automatic metadata export that can be stored and executed as part of the transcoding configurations. This makes the preparation of metadata even simpler. This was a quick overview of the clip and metadata export to Adobe Premiere Pro in Silverstack. Please visit our knowledge base for more information.